Clarice Pompey collects her mosquito net from a distribution site in Bangui, Central African Republic. Home is just a short walk away, but for over a month, she, along with thousands of others, has been forced to run for safety to sleep in one of the classrooms here at the SOS Children's Village at night because of ongoing violence in her community caused by the anti-Balaka militia and ex-Seleka combatants.
One morning we were at home and we heard gunfire and bullets coming from everywhere. Some were coming into our compound, so we couldn't stay there. We ran to the SOS village to hide.
The brutal violent crisis which began in December 2012 and which has escalated in recent weeks has forced hundreds of thousands of people from their homes, often carrying nothing with them. Already, before the crisis began, only around a third of children had mosquito nets. Malaria is one of the biggest causes of child mortality in this country, and so it's vital that children are able to access the small but effective means of preventing malaria.
There are no mosquito nets where we sleep, and sometimes no light either. So the mosquitoes bite the children.
So the Ministry of Health, UNICEF and partner the Red Cross go to displacement sites and educate people about the benefits of sleeping under a mosquito net. And also about the correct way of using it. And then they hand out nets to families in need.
We identified 49 camps for displaced people in Bangui. 400,000 people live in these camps. Our objective is to distribute nets to at least 80% of the families in the camps.
However, this is not easy. Violence persists, and often it's not possible to distribute because of unrest. So sometimes the nets are handed out discreetly, like at this school, which is in one of the most unstable parts of town. But the team must do what they can despite the difficult and often dangerous conditions, especially because the rainy season is approaching.
A mosquito net distribution is very important for the moment because the internal displaced person is generally there living in the site in very poor condition. And we are approaching the upcoming rainy season, which generally always increase the number of malaria cases during this period. The rainy season will come in start from April, and we wanted to make the distribution before April in order to give the opportunity for the people to protect against malaria.
By sleeping under a mosquito net, malaria deaths can be reduced by around 20%. These mosquito nets will surely save lives in an insecure environment where prevention is critical and treatment is often difficult to access.